girl, we back with another reaction. Okay,
Sophia, UK as well.
Reaction. Welcome back to our channel, baby. Sophia, look at the new reaction.
We're gonna react to a recommendation called Gabriel Hiterenke, I Believe I Can Fly, covered by Yolanda Adams.
Yes, 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 yes.
And I've been hearing a lot about this video, so here we are.
He better know how to sing, better know how to blow. He better not mess this song up.
He better know
up.
How to fly, baby.
For real, along the Adams, and you know.
That's everybody's favorite song.
The person that's singing, but.
I believe I can.
That's my song, yo. I sing that song in kindergarten. You know how when you're in kindergarten, you hear the song, sing on stage. That's a song I killed it.
Well, we gotta hear that.
Mama didn't record it, son. I don't got the damn video. I just got it up here.
Well, all right, y'all, let's get started.
Up here, I killed it. I probably didn't kill nothing, but up here, I killed it. Mm-hmm. Okay. He's serious.
Oh, snap, he's like a little church boy. That don't come through your little veins.
Yo, that's my shit. I don't know. Life was nothing but the info. So, but now I know the meaning. Woo! I feel that in my soul and my gut. Okay. Okay, okay, okay.
I like it.
Okay, he not messing up. Got this. Woo! Come on. There you go, there you go. I was on all this.
You can already tell that he a church boy.
For real,
like,
yo.
Like,
from the
vocals, they strong.
For real. You can do anything for Shimato. Okay, okay. There you go. Woo!
It's nice.
Damn, oh shit! Sorry about cursing.
Yo, the dude even got the chorus in the background.
For real, he don't even need that. Like, they take that off. He don't need that. I wasn't even hearing the chorus at first. Mm-hmm.
into that open door. Yes, that is what I'm talking about.
Damn, yo, he killed
that. He had
that.
The vocals, he had everything.
He definitely did, he killed that song.
Like, each syllable and sound, you can feel it.
Yeah, you definitely feel it. You can feel it in your soul, you can feel it in your gut. You just feel your body just be trembling, and you feel it. Ooh. Like, when you want to sing that song, you got to do it right, because that song is very powerful and it's very strong, and it means something very powerful, like, something strong. Like, you got to really, like, basically talking about believing in yourself. You could do anything. Exactly. You put your mind to it. You know what I'm saying? You see me running to that open door. That used to be my shit right there. I played that so much when I was a kid, over and over. Right? Over and over. I was a kid. I loved it.
That was a beautiful song.
It definitely was, guys. Comment down below what y'all think about this song, seen by Gabia. Alright, guys. 1 through 10. I gave him a 10. Straight up 10. I'm sorry. That was a 10. He had it. The present and everything. He liked it. You know? Performance and everything was good. He's a 10. I definitely love it. So, comment down below what y'all thought.
I really appreciate all y'all telling us to react to this. And any other songs you want to react to from him or whoever, comment down below.
Definitely do that. And don't forget to leave a like. Like you said, leave a comment. Also, what else can I do?
Hit the notification bell. Ding, ding, ding.
And don't forget to subscribe to the channel so every time we drop a new video
you
like this, reaction like this, you will know. All right, guys. I'm Kel.
I'm Sophia, the K-Squad Reaction Channel.
Baby. All right. We out.